State trooper is facing 5 felony charges after a May crash in Rochester that killed a high school student and left 5 others hurt. According to a criminal complaint, trooper Shane Roper was traveling 83 miles an hour in a 40 without lights or sirens while trying to catch up to a traffic violator. That's when he hit a Ford Focus, turning through the intersection in front of Apache Mall. 18-year-old Olivia Flores, set to graduate from Owatonna High School, was killed in that crash. Roper told investigators he thought his lights were on and the intersection was clear.
He both accelerated his speed tremendously, but also at the same time shut off all his emergency lighting on his vehicle. So his vehicle was just a dark colored vehicle that was traveling at an enormous speed into a very busy intersection.
Attorneys say Roper was disciplined 4 times previously for crashes in a squad car while speeding or distracted. He is set to make his first court appearance in late August.